President Biden is the only person dealing with cicadas, by the way. A charter plane scheduled to carry the White House press corps was delayed because of them. The airplane was supposed to leave the Washington area at 9 p.m. last night. Problem is, cicadas took over exterior sections of the plane, so much so it could not take off safely. A new airplane had to be dispatched to Dulles International Airport to carry the reporters, which delayed things by more than 6 hours.